none. Time now for a man who's truly a great wit, but that's only half the story. I'm talking about Hartley Worthit in the KZL 96 traffic helicopter. Can you hear me this morning there, Hartley? What the
Dearly heck? Beloved, we are gathered here in the presence of this traffic helicopter to join Daniel Keith Clark and Terresa Edith Howe in holy parsimony.
What?
Terresa?
Yes?
Do you take this man to be your lawfully dreaded husband to love and cherish for better or worse, in sickness and health, for rich or poor?
Wait a minute. I have to take him even if he's sick and poor?
Yeah, that's the deal. Till death do you part.
How long do I get to think about this?
Come on, I gotta know now.
Oh, all right. I do.
What do you say, Clark?
I do.
Okay, give her the ring.
Hey, what's this cheap piece of glass? What happened to that 14-carat job I was supposed to get?
I pawned it.
You what?
Hey, the kids needed braces.
I don't believe it.
Quick, Clark, kiss her. I now pronounce you hardly married. Hardly worth it. Over and out.
Thanks, Hardly. Thanks a lot, Hardly. Hey, I don't have to spend all that money tomorrow. It's 17 till late with the kinks on KZL 96.